was an Iceman full of secret charms. Adonis's addition to my open arms.
Darling Has Nights is Kenneth Slessor's love letter to King's Cross. It was a collection of poetry that he wrote back in the 1930s, telling the stories of this amazing part of the city. And that's been all put together in an extraordinary musical by Katherine Thompson and Max Lambert. The themes are the difference between the day and night in the cross, and I suppose deep down underneath that is the dark and the light of this city, how they've always existed side by side, and these days we can see it even more as the gap widens between the people that have an extraordinary amount and the people who have nothing. And I find it sort of comforting and troubling at the same time that it was just the same back then. I think it'll be irresistible to anyone from Sydney who loves the strangeness of this neighbourhood. There's such a mystery about that time. The sly grog down in the alleys, the violence obviously on the streets, but also the great sense of possibility as the city was building itself and becoming more cosmopolitan. You know, the nighttime photos of this of the 1920s up on the cross are extraordinary, and you look at that and you go, it's so beautiful. It's grotty Sydney and glamorous Sydney all together in one. And now to actually bring it home, to its home, I think it's extraordinary.